We now call upon our next speaker, who is the Vice President Li Yuanchao of China. Vice President Li Yuanchao of China.
Mandela的家人, 尊敬的祖玛总统, 尊敬的各位领导人, 女士们, 先生们, 朋友们,
dear members of the Mandela family, Your Excellency President Jacob Zuma, Your Excellency's leaders from around the world, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends.
今天我们从世界各地聚集到这里, 沉痛的悼念新南非的首任总统纳尔逊·曼德拉。在此，我谨代表中华人民共和国习近平主席，以中国政府和中国人民的名义，向这位诞生在非洲大地的伟人，向给我们留下灿烂笑容的非洲之子，表示我们深切的哀悼和崇高的敬意。
We have traveled from different parts of the world to gather here today to mourn the passing of Nelson Mandela, the founding president of the new South Africa. Here, on behalf of President Xi Jinping of the People's Republic of China, and in the name of the Chinese government and people, I wish to express deep condolences and pay high tribute to this towering figure born on the African continent, the son of Africa, whose bright smile we remember fondly.
曼德拉先生是新南非杰出的缔造者，在漫长的岁月里，他领导南非人民经过艰苦卓绝的努力，取得了反种族隔离斗争的胜利，为彩虹之国的诞生做出了历史性的贡献，为国家的长远发展打下了坚实的基础。
Mr. Mandela was the extraordinary founding father of the new South Africa. With decades of strenuous efforts, he had led the people of South Africa to victory in the fight against apartheid, making historic contribution to the birth of the Rainbow Nation and laying a solid foundation for the long-term growth of his country.
Mandela先生是非洲人民的骄傲。 他一生追求非洲的民族解放，捍卫非洲人民的尊严，促进非洲各国的团结，推动非洲与世界的合作，为非洲的发展与进步贡献了毕生的精力。Mr.
Mandela was the pride of the African people. For all his life, he had strived for the liberation of African nations, championed the dignity of the African people, and endeavored to advance the unity of all African countries and move forward Africa's cooperation with the world. He had dedicated his entire life to the development and progress of Africa.
Mandela先生是中国人民的老朋友，他的名字在中国家喻户晓。作为中南关系的奠基人，他以极大的热情 积极地推动中南友好和中非合作，中国人民永远不会忘记他对中南友好、中非关系做出的重要贡献。Mr.
Mandela was a known friend of the Chinese people and a household name in China. As one of the founding fathers of China-South Africa relations, Mr. Mandela had committed himself to China-South Africa friendship and China-Africa cooperation with great passion. The Chinese people will always cherish the memory of his important contribution to China-South Africa friendship and China-Africa relations.
我们为失去这样一位伟大的朋友而深感悲痛，同时我们欣慰地看到曼德拉开创的事业后继有人。 南非人民在国家发展建设事业中不断取得重要的成就，成为新兴发展中的大国。南非正在国际舞台上发挥着建设性的作用，积极维护广大发展中国家的正当权益。
We are deeply saddened by the loss of such a great friend. At the same time, we are heartened to see that the course Mr. Mandela has started will be carried forward. The South African people have made great achievements in building their nation. As a major emerging country, South Africa is playing a constructive role on the international stage and actively upholding the legitimate rights and interests of developing countries.
逝者已矣，生者如斯。对曼德拉先生最好的追思与纪念，就是弘扬他的精神，继承他的事业。我们相信南非人民必将在祖马总统和南非政府的领导下，继续在国家振兴发展的道路上阔步前进。中方愿意同南方一道深化中南全面战略合作伙伴关系，造福两国和两国人民，共同为世界和平与发展的崇高事业做出积极的贡献。
May the deceased rest in peace while the living must move on with their life. The best way to remember and commemorate Mr. Mandela is to advocate his spirit and carry forward his legacy.We believe that under the leadership of President Zuma and the government of South Africa, the South African people will continue to make big strides forward along the path of national rejuvenation and development. China stands ready to work with South Africa to deepen China-South Africa comprehensive strategic partnership, bring benefits to the two countries and two peoples, and make positive contribution to the noble cause of world peace and development.
Finally, I'd like to say, although the great man has left, but Mandela's thought and his spirit would live forever. Thank you all.